Hi, I'm Martin, founder of Pocket Woodlands and Urban Cottage Landscapes.
Living with healthy plants as part of our city lives is essential for our quality of life. And by 2050, about 80% of the population of the Americas and Europe will live in cities. Healthy trees will be highly valued in these communities. The City of Toronto has a 26% canopy cover, and Vancouver has recently dropped to 18%. But the City of Vienna in Austria has a 50% canopy, which is probably the densest tree cover we can expect in a city. Many of the world's largest cities have undertaken commitments to increase their tree populations and rely on local contractors' plant knowledge to fulfill these planting contracts.
While these initiatives are well-intentioned, they largely ignore the known consequences of conventional planting methods.
Nearly 5% of the trees planted in the conventional manner die within their first year. Over the next 10 years, half of those originally planted will also have died. Of those that make it past 10 years, most will live between a quarter or at most half of their normal lifespan.
Over the last 40 years since I entered the landscape profession, these losses have been consistent and are simply accepted as transplant shock.
This has meant that to keep our urban spaces green, we must replant at an alarmingly high rate, creating an excessive financial burden on taxpayers, unhappy elected officials, disillusioned contractors, and unsatisfied city dwellers. This replant issue in cities occurs because we traditionally engineer grades to be more or less flat. Then we plant the surface of the tree's root ball at level with the existing grade so the roots sit in the bowl we've just excavated for it. The newly planted root ball is now surrounded by root-unfriendly material, often heavily compacted by machinery use. This subgrade material below the topsoil inhibits new root penetration. We now know that a tree cannot translocate oxygen from its leaves to its roots. Root systems can only obtain the oxygen they need from the immediate surroundings, the soil. Subsoils are an unfriendly environment where oxygen cannot easily penetrate and be available for the roots to uptake. In addition, water is often slow to drain away, which can drown the roots in the first year or over a period of years. It is essential that a tree's roots are able to penetrate deeply into the surrounding ground in order to establish and be healthy.
The solution is to plant trees and shrubs in raised soil beds so that the air is freely accessible to the roots. Water can easily drain, and the roots can penetrate deeply into the soil.
These raised soil beds avoid the common issues associated with transplant shock by enabling early root growth and rapid establishment. The roots will then continue to explore vigorously, enabling the trees to live their full lives. How does this method work? A narrow test hole is dug through to the uncompacted subsoil. This hole is then filled with a 50-50 stone soil mix to aid drainage, airflow, and to allow deeper root penetration. The excavated material is kept on site and used as a base for the mound on which the root ball sits. Locally sourced topsoil is placed around the tree and shrubs to create the raised bed. Composted material should be mixed in at the same time to increase the soil fertility and ensure aeration. The raised bed creates immediate height. This means we can reduce costs by planting younger trees. Shrubs can be added around the base to add seasonal and landscape interest. The soil is then covered with landscape fabric and a layer of mulch. This not only increases the visual appeal, but more importantly, it, along with the shade of the shrubs, continues to cool the soil mass during the heat of summer. The larger soil mass also holds greater quantities of available water, and so we can irrigate less frequently. Simply put, raised bed planting saves time, money, and trees. By allowing air in, water out, and roots to penetrate deeply into the ground, raised bed planting creates hospitable soil conditions similar to those the young tree grew up in at the nursery. This strong start allows trees to live long, healthy lives and create cities that are beautiful, green, and healthy.
Healthy roots create healthy trees. Healthy trees create healthy cities. That means a brighter future for us all.
This has been a brief introduction to Pocket Woodlands. Our focus on growing healthy root systems is to ensure that our precious city trees are able to live long, healthy lives. To find out more, visit pocketwoodlands.ca or urbancottagelandscapes.com. Or call Martin at 519-760-9436.